Chugiak is a rural community, a relatively safe area. No one was prepared for what happened that day.
This wasn't one crime. This was 96 felony crimes.
So they were particularly close. They had a very close connection as siblings.
They are a group that does everything together.
And I think at that time, this guy is pure evil.